an AP1000, which is still a light water reactor like the ones you have here, but it's cheaper because it's got less steel and less concrete in it, and it's called an eggshell reactor.